Hello friends, welcome back to CAD Design Excellence. Hello friends, welcome to exercise number 22 in Solidworks. You can also download this exercise and this part from GrabCAD link in description box. And if you have any doubts, then please comment and please like, share and subscribe my channel for more tutorials. So let's start. So firstly we draw this portion, and after that the back one, and last we make holes. Okay, so note the dimension 85 by 18 millimeters rectangle. Okay, take a new part and select a plane. Let's select right plane, normal to sketch, and draw a rectangle. Dimension it. This is our 18 millimeter and this is 85. Okay, finish sketch, feature, extrude, click on sketch, and distance is 140 millimeter, and okay. Go to this face again and normal to take extrude cut first and draw a rectangle, small rectangle. Okay, now draw, this dimension is 3 millimeter, and from this edge this dimension is 18 millimeter, and from this edge it's also 18 millimeter. Okay, finish sketch, already take extrude cut through all, and okay. So this portion is complete. Now we make this portion. Okay, 100 millimeter from this face, 38 millimeter from this face, and 40 diameter, and this is 55. Okay, so go to this face and normal to, firstly go to sketch and draw two circles. One circle there and one circle there. Okay, click a line, okay, and one more line. Click on this line and it should be vertical. Okay, now dimension, this diameter is 55 millimeter and this diameter is 40. Okay, from this face, this dimension is 100 millimeter and this one is 38 millimeter. Okay, from this center, this distance is 50 millimeter. Okay, now we make this radius is 25. Okay, let's take a line and draw a line. Okay, now take a fillet, 25 millimeter. Okay, and finish. Trim the extra portion and close this sketch. Okay, finish sketch and feature, extrude, this distance is 12 millimeter, and okay. So you can see our back portion is complete. Now we make these extruded. This is 36 and this one is 24 millimeter. Okay, go to this face and normal 2. Select extrude and draw a circle. Diameter is 40 millimeter. Okay, finish sketch. Extrude height is 12 millimeter. It's okay. Go to this face again and normal 2. Select sketch and draw a circle. Okay, diameter is 55 millimeter. Okay, finish sketch. Go to feature and extrude. Click on this sketch and it should be direction 2 also. In direction 2 it should be 24 millimeter. 24 plus 12 is 36. Finish sketch. This portion is also complete. Now we cut extrude is 30 diameter and this one is 18 millimeter. Okay, click on this face and normal 2. Take extrude cut and draw a circle from this center. This distance is 30 millimeter. Finish sketch. Extrude through all and okay. Again this face, normal 2. Take extrude cut and take a circle. And dimension, this dimension is 18 millimeter and finish sketch. Extrude length, it should be through all and okay. So this portion is complete. Now we make two holes of dia 16 millimeter on this face. Click on this face and normal 2. Take extrude cut and click a circle. One circle and 2. Click on this circle and this circle. It should be equal. Now dimension. This dimension is 35 millimeter and this distance is 70 millimeter. Circle diameter is 16. Okay, and from that edge it should be 30 millimeter and this one also is 30 and okay. Now finish sketch and through all click OK. So our exercise is complete. If you have any doubts, then please comment and you please like, share and subscribe my channel for more tutorials. Thank you.